Why did Eddie Guerrero pass out in the ring? So those who don't know, on an episode of SmackDown, Eddie Guerrero suddenly passes out in the ring in the middle of the match. Now, according to the internet news, it happened because Eddie Guerrero suffered with a huge blood loss in a match against JBL at Judgment Day 2004. And 4 days later, after that match, Eddie Guerrero just passed out in the ring. Now, I don't know whether it was part of the script or not, but sources says it was not scripted.